When you became a soloist, again, we don't know how the rest of the music and magic felt. I'm sure they were happy for you and proud. Yes. And I know you always give them the proper credit that they deserve. Mm-hmm. But when you went solo, were you scared?
You have to listen how I developed the confidence. Okay. I started with Ensalada. I was a backup singer. I would be given 3 solos a night. One was Don't Cry For Me, Argentina. Mm-hmm. And that became a big hit for me. And then I was offered from 50 pesos to 80 pesos for a disco band.
Wow.
In Playboy Club.
Really?
In Playboy Club, I would see Sina Lea Navarro, Pilita Corrales, all the big stars were singing there. And we would be on the side, look, and I would be looking, and of course, napagalitan kami ng F&B manager.
You know,
and I
really?
Said, one day, you're gonna... Siyempre, ganun kami, no? Pero anyway, from there, I saw, kaya ko yan na.
Kaya ko yan.
So, that, you know, when you see something like that, you realize, pwede rin ako dyan.
As a solo singer, she's got to sing with some of the best singers and the most well-known, back in the 80s until to this day, Noel Pointer, Jack Jones, Kenny Rankin, Michelle Legrand, The Platters, just to name a few. Did you have a favorite of the foreign artists that you
worked
best with?
They were all good.
They treated you well.
Oh, meron lang isa pero I won't mention. We
Please
were praying.
Mention.
He didn't wanna join us.
So it's
he said, "Let's pray before the show." It's okay. I'll pray on my own. But I won't say.
Really?
Yeah.